Have you ever thought what happens when you send an email? It all starts with light and electricity. First, electronic data is split into packets. Those data packets are responsible for carrying information around the world. These packets travel through miles and miles of cables, between which the data gets converted from electricity to light and back again, over and over and over. All the conversions use up energy and can slow things down, leaving data packets worse for wear. But there is another way. Cue Hybrid Optomechanical Technologies. The concept is easy. While the force of light cannot push big things around, by making a small enough switch, we can use light itself to choose where data must go without all those conversions and saving energy. Hybrid Optomechanical Technologies unites researchers from across Europe endeavouring to bring these technologies to market. This project is financed by the European Commission through its Horizon 2020 programme.